how cations and anions are related to term metals and nonmetals. Metals have least number of valence electrons, therefore they always tend to lose electron forming cations. Metals are located on the left of the periodic table. Red color elements are metal. For example, sodium has only one electron in its valence shell, so it will lose only one electron. Number of electron and protons in sodium atom is 11. Whereas sodium ion have 10 electrons and 11 protons. Therefore charge develop lose 1 electron gain plus 1 charge. Nonmetals require least number of electrons to fill their valence shell, therefore, when they acquire electron, s, they form anions. Nonmetals are located on the upper right side of the periodic table, here nonmetals showing in blue color. For example, chlorine has 7 electrons in its valence shell, so it will acquire only 1 electron. Number of electron and protons in chlorine atom is 17. Whereas chloride ion have 18 electrons and 17 protons. Therefore charge develop gain 1 electron gain, 1.